it's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday.
Walking step, move, slide to the right. Check, make sure you looking right. Walking step, move, slide to the left. Don't forget to touch yourself.
Shot. Smoke it all day.
Hey y'all,
we talk about the top five shoe brands.
And our shoe brand is Balenciaga.
And these shoes can come up to $1,000.
Here are three type of Balenciagas that we picked.
Balenciaga lid sneakers.
Balenciaga trap multi-panel sneakers.
Balenciaga trap boots.
Our group is Nike.
We're gonna be starting out with Nike Slidey, $150.
Next we got the Panda Dunks. What?
$179.
And
we got the Air Force Ones,
$90.
Cheap.
Hey, our group was the Adidas.
We start off with the Red Zebra Yeezys that cost up to $100 or more.
Next is the Yeezy Boost that are $190, at least $190.
Last but not least, we got the Yeezy Foam Ones, at least $230.
Our group are Converse, and first we're starting off with the Converse Boots that cost up to $130. Next up is the Chuck 70 Vintage Canvas that cost about $85.
That's what I mean.
Last but not least, we talking about Jordans.
Ain't Jordans right?
Nah, it's his own brand too. Here are three Jordan types.
Jordan 1s.
Jordan 11s.
Jordan 5s.
See you next Tuesday for Top 5.
I was there when I needed someone who wasn't getting over you.
So this one reads, drama is always a day away. It's about a student who is a cheerleader. She performs during halftime shows. Her and her friends have a little too much fun partying. And she's dating a famous rapper. Might want to come check out The Accident.
When I move to the side, when I move, call your mind, and I know what you're feeling.
Here's the Jazz Sports Report.
They're playing basketball.
All around the world.
We are the best.
To the beach, y'all.
Let's go.
All around the world. Y'all know.
All the announcements for today. See you tomorrow.